Oi, pessoal, bom dia, tudo bem com vocês? Eu espero que sim, por aqui está tudo bem. Today is a sunny day. These last days were very cold and it was raining a lot, so it's nice to see the sun again. But I'm not going to talk about the weather today. We can talk about it another day. Actually, I would like to talk about the name of the channel. I would like to explain this expression, which is falando nisso. Falando nisso. Falando nisso, it's another way to say by the way. By the way. By the way, in Portuguese, means a propósito, a propósito. But a propósito, it's a very formal way to say it. We don't say it in our daily conversations. So what we say when we are talking to each other is falando nisso. And we say falando nisso when we want to introduce a question or introduce a sentence that is related with the subject that you are talking about. So I'll give some examples so maybe it will help you to understand it easier. Let's imagine that as a boy is talking to his mom and he says, "Mom, I want to go out to play with my friends." And his mom says, "You know you can't go. You have to clean your bedroom. By the way, have you already finished your homework?" So, in Portuguese, it would be, "Mãe, eu quero sair para brincar com os meus amigos." Then the answer is, "Você sabe que você não pode ir. Você precisa limpar o seu quarto." Falando nisso, você já terminou o seu trabalho de casa? So, that's it. Another example would be, let's imagine someone can say, "Whoa, with this rain, the traffic will be terrible." And then the other answer, "Yes, you're right. By the way, I have to go now because I have a meeting and I can't be late." So in Portuguese it would be, "Olha, com essa chuva o trânsito tá horrível." And then the answer is, "É, com certeza. Falando nisso, eu tenho que ir agora. Eu tenho uma reunião e eu não posso me atrasar." Another example would be, We used to say together with falando nisso, deixa eu te perguntar uma coisa, which is let me ask you something. Let me ask you a question. So, for example, someone says, "Oh, this neighborhood is getting very dangerous." And the other answers, "Yes, you are right. By the way, let me ask you something. Did you see the new neighbor? She's very strange, don't you think?" So, in Portuguese, it would be, "Essa vizinhança está ficando muito perigosa. Está ficando muito perigosa." And the other answers, "É verdade. Falando nisso, vem cá." Vem cá would mean come closer. We say that when what we are going to say is kind of a secret and we don't want everybody here. So we would say, "Vem cá." So come closer because I want to speak it low. Okay? Do you understand what I mean? I hope so. So, essa vizinhança está ficando muito perigosa. And the answer is, "É verdade. Falando nisso, vem cá. Você viu a nova vizinha? Ela é bem estranha, você não acha? So, that's it. I hope you understood what I mean. This is the idea around falando nisso. We say that a lot. It's very common. To say a propósito is completely correct. It's not wrong. It's just not as usual, okay? We don't speak this in our daily conversation. So, I hope that it helped you. And falando nisso, what else would you like to know? I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.